We'll be right back. No. Yes. This next song's called Be Mine. This is one of the first ones we ever did.
Thank you.
player is in this song. I'm not a bass player at all. I'm well restricted. Usually I'm kind of a bit more flying around, but I gotta well concentrate on this. Alright, okay, this next song's called Awfully Miserable. And this next song is for anybody that has ever felt kind of, well, awfully miserable. It's for anyone that's ever kind of felt alone. I reckon a lot of people, but it's for you.
I'm going
I designed them too, so go and have a look if you want. I didn't design them, that sounds like I just told someone what to do. I drew them.
She's lying again, she like actually sits there and materializes like atoms out of nowhere and just merges forms. And she occasionally knocks her teeth out with a basic. You know what you win some, you lose some.
I hope you're all looking forward to skating Polly.
Yeah!
And we're really lucky to play with them because I don't know about YouTube, but they're like my favorite band. So. It's so good. I feel so alive because it's like. But yes, stay around. Obviously, you're going, but. I'll stop talking. Right, okay. Okay, right, this next song's about, prostitutes. Yay! Yes, but not just any old prostitutes, this is the revenge. A prostitute getting revenge. You don't know. You don't know. Okay, right, this next one's called Mezzo. And I drew it, so if you want one, then you should get one.